Yes, ma.
Hey, can you send me that brief?
What the hell does do that?
Who's that boy?
Colleague, mom.
Achha. Is he from a good family?
Mom!
Hello?
Check your WhatsApp. I sent you some.
What have you sent? Like this program?
Yeah.
Hello?
Did you eat your lunch? I just saw your picture. You lost so much weight.
This is ridiculous, ma'am. You just saw me 3 hours ago.
Acha, reply to my message. I know you read it.
Bye, mom.
Mom, yeah, I'm in the middle of something right now. And I have a pounding headache.
You're always on the phone, that's why.
Really? You call me 10 times a day.
Oh, so now you don't even want to talk to me. This was only left for me to hear. You know what? You know my value only after I die.
Mom, yeah, please, I'll come home and talk to you. Bye.
Not happening.
You can tell her it's her birthday. Free alcohol, dude. Come on.
You know my mom. It's not gonna happen.
Just call. Just give her a call.
False hope.
Or even try. Just give her a call. We're there to support you. Come on, come on. Pick it up.
Let's see.
Mom?
Have you drunk water today?
Yeah. Mom, also, it's Priya's birthday today. So we were planning.
Where are you going? Are they boys? How many of them are there? What are their names? Will you be safe?
So that means I can go, right?
Are you coming home or you just want me to lock the door?
So we do this. And we'll lead to this. And we'll end up with this. And it brings us to this. Still. Never mind. So while you're on this, drinks up,
focus up. Yes, this is let's cute. Get. Hello. Yes. Dude, it's your mom.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Just a second.
Mom, you can't do this. I'm in the middle of a presentation.
Are you at office?
Yeah, I'm in the office. Of course, I'm in the office.
You don't have time for me only. Nothing you do for the house.
You know what? I'll take you to Market City tomorrow. They have some great stuff. Okay?
WhatsApp text now.
Mom.
Okay, love you.
Yeah. Bye. Love you too.